You're resistant to fire, you get in there. Oh, crud. Okay. Oh, how did it fix itself? Wasn't paying attention to you, buddy. You know what? You can die now. I was being patient, but you know what? That was uncalled for. Okay. Everyone back to your stations. We keep moving on. You can't see through this. Oh, that's stupid. Oh, great. We need shields, obviously. Burst laser. They're not using their shields. They're not using anything. Besides their weapons. Oh well, their funeral. Oh, now they got their shields up. Not for long. Scrap, ooh. That's actually a good one. That was actually a good deal. A rock armor transport nearby looks to have lost its bearings, but when you hail, they grow suspicious. Whatever life form you are, we find you repugnant. We seek no aid. Leave now. Offer them help. Rock grudgingly transfer control of their helm to you, and you steer them through the southern part of the nebula. They're not sure what to think, but transfer over some supplies all the same. Nice. Nice. We will be... Oh. Mantis Scout. Okay, let's get everything back online. Burst their bubbles. Let's go. Come on, Artemis. Arm. Door controls down. Let's hit the arrow too. I gotta go check that. Make sure there's no fire. There is a hull breach. Go help him out. You know, I don't understand why they don't put on a spacesuit when doing that kind of stuff. It just said we had a spacesuit for... Eh, whatever. Back to your stations. Okay, what I really need to do now... Do you need more power to run these type of things? There we go, fully powered. We have better shields. Now, I still need to keep 150. Blast doors that impede fire spread and intruder movement. Oh, so I can upgrade them. Ah, autopilot, nice. One half the evasion without a pilot. Okay, that's what it means. Blast doors, improved blast doors. That'd be nice to see the enemy's interior. We'll need more power for that, won't we? There we go. Now I can put that on. Now we have more weapons to shoot at them at one time. I need to save money though. Darn it. Run into a sector of the nebula beset by a plasma sword and out of me. Okay. Aww. You suck. Obviously, I can't hit you. We'll hit that. Artemis will hit that. Come on, come on, come on. You can't go invisible when it's hurt. Yeah. Now you can't do a thing. So basically, hitting everything is a really good idea. Because if you hit the engines, they can't evade. If you hit their shields, they don't have any more shields, so it can't block you. It's just a hard decision to aim for what. Not much I can do here now. Aw. That's all we have. Okay, we'll jump to the next sector, which is a rebel-controlled sector. Lovely. Please, there's a shop nearby. Now more than half of the jump beacons have been destroyed. Many settlements have been abandoned and rebels patrol constantly. Lovely. Federation scum, we've waited for this a long time. Lovely, thank you. Oh, they have teleporters. Hey, buddy. Get off my ship. So you're stuck on here, so you're dead. We're not sending anyone over yet. Not happening. Three drone parts once. Scrap isn't always nice. So that means this scrap. Could up our power. Get a system repair bot. Nice. A store, fine. I don't have enough for the store. If I had. Okay, I need to jump here. Oh yeah, you all need to heal. Get over to the med bay. Artemis needs to hit their weapons. We can burst their shields and damage that. I would invade them right now, but my guys aren't. Burst that, hold that. Darn it. You know what? That's not coming back on. Not happening. Yeah, I need the fuel. Okay, now those two are ready for their next invasion. They blew up anyways. I damaged them so bad the fire killed them. Oh, that's great. That's absolutely awesome. Okay, I needed. I'm gonna just walk away and get a drink right now. Because, holy crap. They died anyways. I feel good about that. Oh, we'll take all your stuff and then they blow up. I should have at least gotten the scrap for that then. It's like the logical decision. But I didn't. So I don't think that's ever happened. I'm pretty sure that they didn't expect that kind of stuff to happen in the game. Oh well, I'll be right back. Okay, I have a good feeling about this next area. The merchant. Come on. Have something good. Transmit your fake ship identification. Once they don't seem to recognize your ship. Cloaking. It's the last one I need to get. Okay. Oh, sell. I'm not gonna need you. That's just too much power needed. Full arsenal. There we go. Ah, someone has to run the cloaking. We do need more power for it. Okay. Wait, no, we don't need someone running it. Never mind. You're still part of the boarding party. Wait. Store. I'm gonna need that. Okay, let's go. Before you can get close enough to scan the station, the automated chip detects you and moves into attack. Well, that was gonna happen anyways. Let's hit their shields. Artemis, you hit their weapons. Oh, is he an expert? Charlie an expert now? I mean, Dudels? Yes, he is.